Hello, Art by Susan King here. I am going to do some chain pull and some string pull combination on this. I'm going to be doing it like this, but right now I put it like this because I'm going to do a flip cup on the back with black and silver. I mix my paints with half and half, one part paint, one part Floetrol. And water, and put dimethicone in. I'm going to be doing red flowers and put dimethicone in the red, and I think this might be a little, this is leftover silver, so there could be some still left in here, so I will probably, not going to be a whole lot of silver because I don't have much. I'm just going to start layering it in the cup. I will have the dried results at the end of the video, as usual. If you like this video, you can subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the like button if you want. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think of my videos. Okay. Not even sure how much I need. I never measure, so I never know. Sometimes I end up with not enough, sometimes I end up with too much. I think that's enough. I should just use up the rest of the silver. And then top it off with some black. Oh, I just splattered silver everywhere. Okay, so I'm just going to give it a little bit of a, like that. And then I've already painted the back of the canvas, or painted the canvas this color, just so that I make sure that I have no white showing through when I do it, in case there's some kind of problem with the paint or whatever. So I always paint the canvas first. Okay, I should do it this way. Actually, I'm going to be using red for the flowers, but I'm also going to be using a white, but it'll be mostly red. So, forgot to mention that. I already have my chain and my rope string ready. It's just plain old string. And the chain I'm using today is just regular chain. Nothing, no, I'm not using the ball chain today, just regular string chain. And maybe you can see this better. Oh, there we go. Just gives it a little bit more delicate of a flower. So, just let it go. I might be making a mess here. I think there's a lot of paint here. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe there's not enough. Should be enough. It's flowing pretty good. So now I let it sit for about 10 minutes. Only when I do the like a flip cup on here, and if I'm gonna do a string pull or chain pull, I let it sit because there's a little bit too much paint still on here, even though it looks like there isn't. And when you put the paint or the flower part on with the string, it kind of eats it up. Paint disappears, so I just let it sit and rest for about 10 minutes. I'll be back after that. Okay, I'm back. Let it sit for about 15 minutes. 10 minutes. Now I'm going to start with the string. And the string that I'm using is about 1.5 times the length of this canvas. It's a 20 by 10. So I just dip my string in the paint. And I just, when I pull the string up, I just run it along the stick and the side of the cup, just to, so that there's not too much on the string. Grab it right about here, part B down, and just place it wherever you want. Let it hang over the side, and I'm not going to add much white. I'm just going to add maybe a couple of drops on each curve, and I'm using a pipette to suck up the white paint. And make sure it's all down on the canvas. Yes, it is. Let me get my garbage ready. And pull straight out. Hardly any of the white showed, but that's just a hint of white, that's good. next string. You can pull as slow as you want or as fast as you want. The faster you pull, the more the string will go under the paint. Slower, it'll stay more on top. Depends on the look you want. Okay, so I think I'll do some chain now. Chain is a little bit different. What you should do is run your fingers like this, along the between the chain, around the chain, and it pulls off some of the paint because the chain holds a lot of paint, just lightly. Just dip the white pipette in red. And I've got a cup full of water here with a little bit of soap in so that I can put my chain right in there and let it soak. Clean it off. No, I put that in the garbage by accident. It goes in the water. I almost feel like I need some white flowers in here. Them at the end. I like it. I will bring it in for a close-up. Okay, thank you for watching. The dried results will be at the end. Bye for now.